My father had blue eyes and blonde hair and tight curls. He was the only child of an ambitious and conservative couple who achieved upper middle class status. Throughout my childhood, he was described to me as exceptionally warm and humorous, outgoing, precocious, talented, and liked instantly by everyone who met him.